Friday. The time is now 5:56 p.m. Monday, September 11, 2017. I have a good story. All right. As most people have seen my videos and they have seen my other channel, for those of you who have access to it, you guys have seen the ongoing building of the condos in the where the empty field used to be. You've watched the progress on videos and pictures. Today we encountered a pretty fucked up situation. I'll begin from the start here. When this began, just outside our fence area, where the fence line is an area that does belong to the residents along this street. And this company, the company that is currently working, the trades and the construction company that was building, these people have been into a bad habit of piling their building materials, such as wood, rebar, just various shit. Now, where they have it, leaning up against and pushing into people's fencing, well, first of all, you can't do that. And second of all, you're not going to get away with that. And this has been an ongoing thing for quite some time now. And they've been asked numerous times to can it. More so, the company that owns it's called Qualico. And they've been told on many occasions by myself and by my wife to please have some common courtesy and some common sense, but basically have some thought for others. I know it's a stretch, but try having some for people who don't wish to have their fences destroyed by your crap. And you have all this room that you can put it, but you feel the need to have to put it right up against my fence. Anyway, I'm trying to make this as quick as I can, but I did something about it today. Yesterday there was a, because this place is now, they're being sold. And I will tell you, they had an open house yesterday. You could go into one of the condos, one of the units to take a look how it. Well, first of all, spending $200,000+ up to $300,000 on one of these places, I mean, it's ridiculous. Glorified apartments. Now, here's the thing: square footage wise, you can fit two of these places just in the upstairs of mine alone. That's how small these joints are. And of course, on top of it, you've got condo fees. Well, you're going to pay, you know, 270 some thousand up to $300,000 on one of these to buy. And then you got to pay shit on top of it. I mean, you got to be out of your mind. Why not just buy a fucking house? I mean, again, common sense does not prevail. But anyway, I had noticed that on Saturday there was a bunch of more shit piled up against my fence. There was some wood. There was a very long, I don't know what it was, just a piece of wood. And it's about 20 feet long, but a foot wide, just pushed up against my fence. Well, I figured, okay, they're going to have this open house thing yesterday. So as well, I went over to my fence from the other side, and I pulled it all away. I just pulled it about down to where the curbing is, to where they put in the parking lot. You've been told up to that point at least half a dozen times. Well, that's it. I'm not talking anymore. It's just actions now. So that was good. Being Sunday, I figured, okay, it's all the way, and that way you don't have to be destroying my fence. Because then today, as I went down to take a look, sure enough, Someone's been dicking with it right back against my fence. Okay. So, I took my foot and I pushed the fucking thing away off, down. Back again it was later on, about 2:30. So my wife went out there and we were sort of doing some stuff. And so she decided to, she just called one of the mowers and said, "Hey, do you think you get this away? Can you move this away from the fence, please?" And the guy walks over and he says, some fucking tough guy, says, "Oh, I didn't put it there. I'm not moving it. I'll get someone to move it." Well, right there, the guy came off with a freaking attitude. And it's like, really, dude? All you had to do was take it and just, you know, pull it a couple of feet away. Was it that fucking difficult? Well, this fucking guy, I just, right there, I mean, you know, there's no point in even saying anything positive because you're not going to get a positive response. So I just said to him, "I don't care who moves it, but I want it removed AS-fucking-P. You know? And it's like, what more does a person have to say? What does that mean? It means, could you move it? Well, you want to be a dick? Well, I can move it for you. Well, that was it. I said, no more talking. Actions. Came in, made a phone call. The shit was removed away from the fence within 10 minutes. They were persuaded to do so. I'm not going to say what. I'm not going to say who. But like I said, no more talking. Action. And if they do it again, draw your own conclusion. I'm not saying a goddamn thing. But I don't think they're going to do it again. If they had some intelligence and they used their head, they won't. It is what it is. Whatever happens, happens. That's all I can say. But anywho, this construction company, this Qualico, I don't know what the fuck their problem is, but it's almost like you're looking to engage, or if you're looking for a confrontation, you've come to the right place, you've also come to the wrong place, depending on what side of that you want to be on. Well, like I said, the guy just started yapping, and I just, you know, told him whatever. I was like, you know what, maybe it's good that there's a fence between us here. Okay, that's all I'm going to say. The guy's just a jerk. Whatever. But what do you expect, right? So anyway, that's being dealt with. Like I said, no more words, actions. That will be dealt with, and it is being dealt with. And like I said, it is what it is, and whatever happens, happens. But anyway, yeah, these guys are pretty ignorant, pretty rude. Just like when they had their music always fucking hammering out there in the summertime. You're sitting inside here, and you can hear, like, as if there's a fucking concert outside. You're a construction company, you're building things, you don't need to have a stereo cranked. You know, if you want to have a stereo crank, wait till your day is over, get in your fucking car and get the fuck out of here and listen to your fucking music then. You know, rude, ignorant, thoughtless, inconsiderate. Take your pick, they're all of them. But yeah, so, you know, sometimes you just got to say fuck it. And do what you got to do to make... What I was doing wasn't working, so I had to do something else and permanently put an end to it. That's all I'm going to say. I know what happened, and so do they. But anyway, yeah. I'm going to get off this topic. It drew my ire, and I, like I said, we put an end to it. Within 10 minutes, it was kaputz. It was squashed. And, yeah. By the way, chi-chi! How do you like them apples? Bendigo!